there is a lot of confusion about that. A heart attack is caused by a blood clot that stops the blood flow to the heart and can cause permanent damage to the heart. Stroke is an occlusion of one of the arteries going to the brain, and that can cause brain damage. The type of brain damage depends on where the occlusion is happening. Heart attacks and strokes are caused by the same process called atherosclerosis. If you have high cholesterol, high blood pressure, high blood sugar, the endothelium, which is the internal covering of the blood vessels, can become thick, rigid, and sticky. And that may lead to blood clots that may occlude the arteries. And if it happens in the brain, that leads to a stroke. If it happens in the heart, that leads to a heart attack. And if it happens in your legs, that can lead to peripheral vascular disease.